Hello everyone, in today's video I will buy and customize the Mamba, which is on sale. You can find it on Legendary Motorsport on your phone. Let's go really fast to search it. Here it is, the Mamba. Let's buy it. Let's order it here. The price for this car, it's 6,000 K. Yes, it's half price, they're normal, about half price, 40% actually. And let's see if it worth the money and if you should buy this car or not. Always depends on your taste. Actually, how taste you are on the car, if you like classic car, sport car. This car is more like a old sport car. It's not that new. I will search on internet in real life what car it is. It looks like a Cobra, AC Cobra I think. Looks like one, but I don't know. I will search. For me personally, I like older cars. I like them very much. Don't forget, you can subscribe to my channel for more GTA videos. You can like this video, and at the end of this video I'll put some picture with the final result of that car, how it will look at the end of this. So let's wait for the car and enjoy these paintings on the walls. He have arrived. It's black on white now. Yeah, let's see if it worth to spend that money on this car now that it's on sale. First, let's upgrade this to max. And now let's find a nice livery. Actually, this car have liveries. They are rare. 63, 45, 68. Okay. I saw the liveries. Now let's focus on the paint. This matte black looks very nice. But let's see. Metallic paint. No, so metals. Metallic paints. I like this one. This lava red I like. Let's see. I even like this lime green. Let's see again that lime green. So Let's take this lime green for now. Let's go to secondary color. And let's see. Okay, if we can make it the same, how it will look. I don't know. Let's find a matte black. No. So now it's black. We have to find the perfect color. A darker green. Let's see with this olive green. And now let's see the libraries again to see if anyone fits. Because this actually is it's like a race car. So I like this one. And this one. Yeah, let's take this one. I like how it looks. Now let's see so many exhausts. Yeah, it's okay. I think this car will sound very nice, but we shall find out. So this is the original, the performance. Yeah, I don't think we have to keep the original hood. Is this cop horn? The headlights. Let's take them blue because I like this color with this car. Not everything should be green. The plate. These are the colors. The roof now. Oh, nice. All the time we spent with the roof color, and we can take it convertible. Nice. So which one? This one or this one? I don't know what to say. I like no windshield. I don't have any car with no windshield, so I have to take this one. The suspension, transmission, turbo. Doesn't matter, the windows, and now the wheels. Let's find some nice wheels. Some big nice wheels. This one fits. So this one, or let's see, some sport wheel. I like this one too. But okay, let's take this one and let's find a nice color. But let's make it black with some tire design, some enhancement, and the smoke. it's done. Now I really like it, how it looks, very much. Let's take it outside and see how it drives. First, let's rate it. So, the sound, it's an 8 out of 10. It sounds very nice. It's hard to give it a 10, but an 8 out of 10, it's okay. The top speed in this class, it have to be a 7, I think. So these are my ratings, my personal opinion, so don't hate. This is just what I think about this car. The price, now that's in half in this category, it's a 6 out of 10. It's not that cheap, but it's not that expensive. It's a 6 out of 10. The looks for this kind of car, I think this is an 8 out of 10. It looks very nice, I like it. And I like how I made it. I really like how I made it. Look. And the handling, I have to say you, with disappointment, it's a 4 out of 10. Because it doesn't handle very well. But the sound and the looks are amazing. So that's about it with this car. You can see, you could see everything that you can modify at this car. And see you next time. I hope you like this car and you like my videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.